Now, all this week, children are being encouraged to learn more about looking after their backs. This morning, Connor paid a visit to one Dublin school to find out what Straighten Up Ireland is all about.
Breathing out. And just relax. We're going to make little circles with our hands like this. Very good. And we're going to go down to the side. Very good.
This might look a little like a dance class, but the aim of these exercises is to keep your spine healthy. This morning, children from Loreto Primary School in Rathfarnham, County Dublin, were paid a visit by a chiropractor, a therapist who deals primarily with the spine.
We want to make sure that we're keeping our back supported into the back of the chair so our shoulders can just come back and relax down. Feet flat. Now, if you're on a computer or playing a game, we always should make sure that we keep that at eye level.
All this week is Straighten Up Ireland Week, an initiative by the Chiropractic Association of Ireland aimed at keeping us all in shape, quite literally. So what are some top tips?
Definitely moving about. Movement's really, really important. It's really also important to the Straighten Up Ireland exercises. The 3-minute exercise program's a great way to keep the spine nice and movable and nice and strong as well.
Well, I learned that take care of your spine and don't bend over like that when you're sitting down.
Always keep your back healthy, and if it's not healthy, it might lead to problems. Do a lot of exercise because that would help your back.
And one last thing, always make sure your school bag doesn't cause you problems.
We shorten those straps as much as we can to keep the bag sitting nice and close to the spine and nice and supported, so that we're not pushing our spine this way, and we also don't want to hold it so we're pushing our backs down this way.
You can download the Straighten Up Ireland exercise sheets and find more tips on improving your posture online at chiropractic.ie.